Constructionarium is a not-for-profit organisation that provides experiential learning for students studying or employees working in and across the built environment. We're here at Bertram Newton, our 19-acre site. Students come to us and in 5 days they build a scale replica of an iconic project from around the world.
The project team will prepare a contract price in advance of joining us at Constructionarium. We also encourage them to calculate the embodied carbon in their projects. Students arrive with us on a Monday morning. They're presented with a flat level area, their project site. They need to then undertake all the tasks that are associated with the delivery of the project, establishing survey control, setting out all of the excavations, the concrete works, formwork, the reinforcement that goes with that, actually completing the structure within the timeframes and to the tolerances, and then the final assembly for delivery to the client at the end of the week.
We have 17 projects in our portfolio. Our latest project is an offshore floating wind turbine project. Whatever the wow factor is, the topping off of the gherkin or the bringing together of the bridge decks, it gives the students that opportunity to celebrate the fantastic learning that they've had, their hard work, and to celebrate all those technical and employability skills that they've gained during those 5 days with us.
What are we trying to do here, guys? I believe students should not come into university, just learn the theory and not be able to change that into practice. We started 2003 and I've been part of it since then. Over 26 universities have come to copy us. It's a wonderful thing to do. Every day we get them to stand in front of a classroom and tell us how they've done, what they've done right, what they've done wrong, what they learned from and how they're going to improve it going forward. The transformation from day one to day five is unbelievable.
I've been working on the Naples project. My favourite part was actually some of the manual labour we got to do. One of the things I'll be taking away from Constructionarium is the ability to work in such a large group of people. We worked in a group of 21 here, which is much bigger than we have done at university. I learned how to work with people's strengths in the team and make sure that everyone has a role within the group.
We've seen a lot of things we learned in the classroom just come to life, and that experience is invaluable. Through those experiences, we've learned to replace the word I with we. We all had some input into the idea of what we were going to do, and that in of itself is teamwork and team effort. We had 5 days to finish the Kingsgate project, and we finished it at the end of the fourth day, as you can see right behind me, and we're really proud of that.
All of us who work in construction are really familiar with the resource challenge that is ahead of us. So there is no better place, a talent spot, than on the Constructionarium site, how they work together, the deployment of their softer skills, as well as their technical ability and capability. Really powerful way of identifying the talent that you want to bring into your organisation.
You see how they work under pressure, you see how they problem solve, and ultimately you get to understand them as people. So it's a really useful opportunity for employers to come out here and work with the universities for their recruitment for graduates.
Our projects are open to industry as well. It's a valuable tool to focus on team building, personal development skills, to help embed those health and safety behaviours that industry needs and that companies want youngsters to have as they enter their early careers programmes.
We've had, during the course this week, 8 young MACE managers, some of them here for the whole week, some here just for a couple of days. And they were this age only 3, 4, 5 years ago. And it helps them realise how much they've learnt and how much they've developed. So it's a two-way street. Every one of our employees who comes here wants to come next year.
The link and the bond between academia and industry is strong at Constructionarium. Whether that is industry supporting through a triangle, an academic partner with a contractor and a consulting engineer delivering the experience, or whether it's through financial support or in-kind support for academia, the brands that help us are raising their awareness to the potential procurement specialists and construction managers of the future. Come and talk to us, come and see what we do, come and get involved and inspire the next generation of employees that are going into the sector.